Hi guys, Casper7000 on it, and today we are back from a reaction video on the channel, and I'm going to react into the iconic 90s hit song, Today, by the Smashing Pumpkins. As someone who's never heard the song before, I'm excited to see what all the fuss is about and why it's considered a classic. Today was released in 1993 as the second single from the band's album, Siamese Dream, and it has since become one of their most popular and recognisable songs. So let's get started and see what all the hype is about. So guys, let's press play. And let's begin this. Hopefully it's not lagging out of its mind. Like, oh, I don't know if you've seen the last reactions, did, but the frame rate was so bad. So let's get this. Idea what's going on at the minute, where there's these random people disappearing, apparently. I mean, that was pretty awesome how that came in, I can't lie. Billy Kong has such a unique voice, it's awesome, isn't it? I mean, I don't know if it's who plays the guitar, I don't know if it's Billy himself, but I mean, yeah, the guitar work is pretty awesome on this track. Everything's all real, so far, everything's been awesome. And it switches up so like quickly as well. The chorus bit was like heavy, and now it's just gone back to nice like ice cream music. Yeah, to be fair, I did like how they transitioned like the like kind of ice cream van noise into like the song. That was quite cool. Heard a few Smashing Pumpkins songs, but I'm not starting to think this is such an awesome band. Like, every song I've heard that's been like really good so far. Music videos took a turn, they're starting to look and like go crazy with this paint now. I don't know why it keeps cutting to random like shots of people kissing. It's just too random, it's a really contrasting video, I don't know what's going on. Funnily enough, they've actually done a really good job of painting that ice cream truck. Definitely was that's definitely a different one to the one they were just doing then, I swear. And there you have it, my reaction to Today by the Smashing Pumpkins, and I have to say I thoroughly enjoyed the song. The catchy guitar riffs, the driving drum beat, and Billy Corgan's passionate vocals all came together to create a pretty awesome rock anthem. As someone who's fairly new to this band, I can see why the Smashing Pumpkins have had a lasting impact on the music world. I cannot wait to dive deeper into their discography to find more good songs like Today. So what did you guys think of Today? Did you like it as much as I did? Let me know in the comments below, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more reactions to iconic songs like this one. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.